the night of 19th of July 1830, Catriona Herrera was awake by the child who must be her guardian angel, and she followed him into the chapel. There, she saw a beautiful lady, the Virgin Mary. And during the vision, our lady said to Catriona Herrera, "My child, I'm going to give you a mission." In the second vision, Catriona Herrera saw our lady standing on what seems a hallowed road, and she was holding in her hands a golden glove, like she's offering it to heaven. And on the glove was written "friends." Our lady explained that "friends" means the world, especially this country, because the time was really difficult, and especially for poor. In the third vision, Catriona Herrera's child was to be exactly received under her hands. Only by looking at the medal. So if you don't have a miraculous medal, you should bring one. Around your neck.